This is gonna be twin flames who are in union, what their energy right now is. And a few divine masculines who are in a long distant relationship with their twin.
Seasons are made for change.